student is safe after leaving a Cumberland County elementary school. The 7-year-old wandered away from W.T. Brown Elementary in Spring Lake Tuesday and then walked several miles. The school district says they're still looking into how this happened and that they have processes in place to make sure this isn't a common occurrence.